Hello, welcome to Maryland. We're just outside Washington, D.C. And this is our fetching campsite where we've been living for the last few days. I thought you'd just like to see that. By the time you see this video, Penny the van will be on a ship heading back to England and we'll have done our last busk in New York.
We have travelled all the way around the world, heading east from Liverpool in England to New York in America.
It's been amazing. We've seen some brilliant things and met some incredible people.
We'd like to thank you all for helping us, because we couldn't have done it without you.
Well, we're going to do a traditional credit roll now, and we need to choose some music. As we've been playing Beatles all the way around the world, shall we choose a Beatles song?
Woo, yeah!
No, certainly not. Sorry, Edie, no. Let's play that song Leona put us onto in Australia. This is perfect, you'll love this. Roll credits!
I shouldn't have driven. You shouldn't have driven. But we got there, had a good time. So we left the car, and the cabbie was from a war zone. We were glad he was driving us home. I was gladder of some movement. You took it on, you took it on board. I said, thank you. Thank you for loving me at my worst. If this is a love, it's very close. Can you hear the world is waking up? Can we be crazy for a few more years? Have I got them in me? Bought myself one of them keyboard axes. Wanted to get out and dance away from the piano. And that could have been the beginning of the end. If I wasn't already in the middle, the crowd was confused, but then they cheered. My career was back on track. I was relieved and full of love for the people. I said, thank you, each and every one of you, for loving me at my worst. If this is a love, it's very close. Can you hear the world is waking up? Can we be crazy for a few more years? Have I got them in me? All you bright and middle-aged things, attending your sons and daughters, spare a thought for me out here with the kids. To hell with your bricks and mud. It's you and me and the Holy Ghost on the road to dawn, heading down the coast. But better sorry than safe when you count the cost. As a bar out east, it's called Scrum. Only red wine and the finest of cigars. And if we leave now, we'll still get in. And you can find yourself a young consort. Writers of unpopular fiction are trying to drink more than Vikings. Have all left their beards at the door. You'll drink all the wine and smoke your cigar and say thank you, each and every one of you, for loving me at my worst. For loving me at my worst.